Ang dami, no? Giancy Official, Team Missy, merong Miswa, merong Gian.
How? Defeated.
Welcome to the program. Thank you so much to the boys. Gian and Missy, how does it feel? Isinisigaw ang inyong mga pangalan.
Hindi po kapanig-paniwala, oh, Tito Boy, as in, like, it feels like, everything feels like a dream talaga.
Sobrang surreal po. It doesn't feel like any of this is, yeah, it feels like you're in a dream lang po talaga.
Mm. Akala ko, you know, everything feels like a dream, and then you looked at each other, pa, akala ko yung dream kayo. It's the... But it's a nice, nice dream.
Yes, oh, po, sobra.
It's a nice dream. Sobra. Okay, bago ang Star Hunt. Did you know each other?
Not really.
I like it. Yeah. Sabay yung alma.
Ako yung magkukwento.
Sige, sige, sige.
So, ganito po yan.
Sandali lamang po. Sanay yung meaning compatible.
Oh.
Guide, Missy.
So, ganito po. Nung auditions po, nakita ko po siya, but hindi niya po ako kilala talaga. Kasi po sa group nila, sila po talaga yung mga pogi po, ganon. So, lahat ng tao...
Sandali, lahat, grupo nila saan? Sa school?
No po, sa grupo nila sa auditions.
Sa auditions, okay.
Opo, kaya para napapatingin po talaga lahat. Yung si Gian po, sobrang tangkad niya po, kaya mapapansin mo talaga. So, nakilala ko po siya sa face. And then, nung Father's Day po, hindi ko po alam, kilala po pala yung lolo niya, tsaka yung papa ko. Tapos, nakita po kami sa isang restaurant.
Sa Cebu?
Opo. Na-recognize ko po siya, pero hindi niya po talaga ako kilala. Ewan ko po, na-conscious po ko nang sabi ko sa kapatid ko, hala, kasama ko yung auditions, alis na tayo.
Pero sa school, hindi kayo nakita?
Different campuses.
Yeah, po. Different campuses. But kahit pa paano, walang pagkakataon na nagkakilala o... And you guys are both from Cebu.
I mean po, we actually met once, acquaintance party namin.
That's what I'm talking about. So... Pero naalala mo si Missy or
At that time po parang masyado, you know, I'd say I have an eye problem, so medyo blurry yung vision ko.
You have to forgive him. Medyo blurry.
Oh, no. Po, so medyo, you know, hindi ko masyado na.
Pero naalala mo na when you look back and you remember that acquaintance party and somebody told you na, alam mo ba si Missy yon?
Opo, actually one of my blockmates told me na there's another person who auditioned for Star Hunt. She's also a Carolinian, but she's in STEM. And then she sent me her name. Tapos I looked her up on Facebook, and I was like, oh, that's the girl na who was Miss Head Turner.
Mm. Okay, Miss Head Turner.
Opo.
Okay.
Tapos
I was the Mr. Head Turner for the event. Po.
For that particular acquaintance party.
Yeah, po, mm-hmm. The whole senior high school batch. Po, for
wow,
school.
Okay.
There were like 2,000 people.
2,000 plus people. Po.
Over 2,000 people, kayo ang napili na Mr. and Miss Head Turner.
Opo. Mm.
Pero naalala mo siya, Missy.
Yes po.
Pero si Gian, because nga of his poor eyesight.
Hindi niyo po talaga ako kilala.
Wait. Dalawang tanong. Doon sa acquaintance party, what was your... impression of him? I will not ask him anymore because he doesn't remember. Pero ano yung impression mo kay Gian?
Suplado po
talaga.
Suplado po! Kasi po, trinay ko po siyang kausapin. Sabi ko, hi, nag-audition ka na first round, di ba? Tapos sabi niya, yeah. Yun lang po sinabi sa akin. Wala lang pong iba kayo. Wala ko, suplado naman. Kaya sabi ko, okay. Umalis na po agad ako.
Okay. Sa audition, did you notice Missy?
Actually po, we were the last batch and it was always the boys who were around each other.
Okay, so you had no chance to actually notice po. Anybody. So, but again, nung nakita kayo sa Star Hunt, ano yung impression mo sa kanya? Suplado pa rin?
Ay, una po yung sa Star Hunt po.
Okay. Tapos, nauna yung Star Hunt po. And then the acquaintance party. Alright, so yun na yung impression. But first impressions are not always right.
Yeah.
Diba?
Yes po.
Gian.
crew.
So Gian, finally when you got to know each other, I mean, doon sa loob ng camp. What did you discover about Missy?
Walking into camp, I mean po, since there are people I knew in school who knew her. all they said about Missy Po was she was kind, she was generous. Aww. Sobrang soft-hearted po, sobrang sobrang generous, sobrang pure. So walking into camp po, that's what I expected of her at the point.
Not one among your friends said that she was a head turner and she was a girlfriend material. I just wanted to push it a bit.
Nobody really mentioned that to me, po. Pero a lot of
but
people.
You guys at your age talk about it, right? I mean, it's not something that's strange.
Walang
nagsabi.
A lot of people mentioned, po, that she was, of course, beautiful, po, and gorgeous.
Yes.
Pero nobody really.
Okay. So, sa loob ng camp, what did you discover about the suplado Gia?
Pagpasok niya po sa camp, siya po yung parang sobrang tangkad, pero sobrang pong baby po, parang gumaganon lang po. Sabi ko, ay, immature ba tong lalaking to? So parang suplado to, immature. Like parang bakit po ng lahat? Pero yun nga po, kasi po pag tumatawag, hinahampas po ako, ganun. Ano ba pinagagawa nito? But then, like after a few days po, I really got to know Gian and sobrang bait po, sobrang caring po na tao as in. I'm not like, hindi ba ako nabubola dito? Totoo po talaga.
That is who he is, as far as you know, today. Mm. Today, who is Missy?
Mm. I mean po, Missy, like from the first day I walked into camp po, yung expectations ko po, it's exceeded my expectations po from what people have told me about her.
Okay.
Now she's super kind, she's super pure-hearted.
No, I just want to mention this, guys. I'm sorry. Just before we started the show, off cam, you guys prayed.
Oh yeah.
Okay. I saw you pray.
Yes.
Is that a habit? Is that what did you pray about? If you can share with us.
Naging kasanayan na po namin sa camp na every time we do something,
you pray.
Even sa pagkain lang po or before po matulog, we always pray. And then parang dahil po doon, parang na-feel po namin na nagiging successful po yung lahat na ginagawa namin.
Okay.
So, that's what we did, right?
So, ngayon, what did you pray for?
Now, we will enjoy, we will be able to do our best, but at the same time, we're just being ourselves at the same time po, Tito Boy. Ganun.
Yeah po, na parang this would, the outcome of this would be successful, and then, you know, parang we just end up uplifting each other.
Yes.
Thank you for saying so. Napakasarap kasi panuorin. You have 17-year-old kids, boys and young boys and girls actually praying before doing a show.
Thank you so
because
much
we also we also do that. Maniwala man kayo o hindi, hanggang ngayon, nagdadasal kami at sinasabi namin, Lord, give us the words.
Mm-mm.
Give us the words, give us the right words. Anyway, Gian, opo, hindi ka nakapasok sa bahay ni Kuya.
Opo.
You stayed in the camp.
Opo.
Diretsong tanong, may tampo ka?
Honestly po, wala po.
You have to be honest. Wala.
Honestly, wala po.
Didn't you think you deserve to get into the house of Kuya? For somebody as good looking as you are, for somebody as, you know,
I would say po na...
For somebody who is as... for somebody who turned heads.
I mean po, honestly po, sa first week of sa camp po, I thought so. But then, parang, the longer I stayed in camp, the more I wanted to stay in camp.
Okay. And because? Parang,
just because po, I felt like camp was more family than... Because I had a feeling in me po na parang the PBB house was more of a competition. And
okay.
I treasured the family we had at camp more po.
I get that, and I understand. Missy, ang tanong ng lahat. You were a few inches away from being part of the Big Four. And you did that voluntary exit.
Yes.
Hindi maintindihan ng tao yan. Why? Why did you do it?
There were a lot of reasons po talaga, Tito Boy.
And the most important was, or is?
I thought that they were more deserving than I was at that time po. Kasi, I mean, let's be honest, PBB, just like what he said, mas sobra po yung competition. So, parang para po sa akin at that time, mas madami po silang pinagdaanan. They went through nominations, evictions, and then the people there, sila po talaga yung parang madami po talagang pinagdaanan para makapunta sa puntong yun.
Can I hold your hand?
I wanna
argue with you. Shouldn't you have left that judgment to the people? You put it in your hands na parang they're more deserving than I am. As a fan, parang I felt, Missy, na bakit si Missy umalis? I was rooting for you. I wanted her to be there. I wanted you to win. Why didn't you fight for it?
Kasi po, I had no idea they were looking at me that
You had no idea that you had fans.
No.
You know, you had no idea na may mga taong, Misiwa, lumaban ka, we want you to be the big winner, etc. So totally had no idea. Ang nasa isipan mo lang, ang dami nilang pinagdaanan, they deserve this more than I do. I understand. I really understand. But I wanted you to know that there are and there were people who were rooting for you.
Thank you so much.
Yes, Missy!
Okay.
Love you guys.
So number one, how does it feel now? How does it feel to be called John C. or Misswa? That's number one. And number two, your fans, your followers are shipping you together. Sabi nila, bagay na bagay itong dalawa. They look good together. At hindi naman namin kagustuhan, even before PBB, I mean, in that acquaintance party, you were Mr. and Miss Head Turner. So, nag-cooperate lang ika nga yung tadhana. So, are you guys going to explore? Are you guys going to push us into a more profound, into a deeper friendship? Saan kayo papuntang dalawa? I'll put it straight. Do you like each other? Ang kasagutan sa pagbabalik po ng CWBA. Welcome back. Kasama pa rin po natin ang I love to say Misswa.
Thank you.
Which do you like better, John C. or Misswa?
Both.
Both. Pareho lang. Both. Sabay na naman kayo. Okay. You both grew up with Lolo and Lola.
Mm-hmm. Opo.
Tell me your story. It's interesting.
I mean po, since I could even remember po, my Lolo's been always the one who stepped in as my father figure po. Kasi when I was 3 po, my dad left me and my mom. And my Lolo felt like na he didn't want me to grow up. He didn't want me to grow up po, without a father figure. So he took the responsibility po and he stepped in as my dad. And from day one po, I've always remembered him as a dad po more than a grandfather. Same as my Lola po. Na whenever anybody asks me po, they ask me how many dads you have, I always say I only have one. But how many moms do you have? I always say I have two. My mom and my grandmother.
But that is as to say, Gian, na meron kang galit para sa dad who passed on some years ago, right?
Opo, when I was 14.
When you were 14?
Yeah,
were you angry?
Growing up po, I never really looked for my dad. And
no, but because when you every time you'd be asked and you'd say, I only have one, as opposed to having two moms.
Opo.
So was that an indication na meron kang tampo sa papa?
I would say naman po, growing up, I didn't really like my dad.
Okay.
I never really looked for him because I didn't feel like I needed to because my grandfather was there. But when I found out po na he passed away, and when I got to visit Manila to meet my dad's side of the family, I found out all the stories they told me about how my dad really felt, about how he saw me, about how he thought about his life. And after that po, parang I felt, how do you say this? Some regret in me po na parang when he was
feeling
alive,
the way you felt.
Oh po na when he was still alive po, I did not reach out to him po the way he did to me. And I felt like I didn't give him the relationship he deserved as a father po.
No.
Yeah. And yeah, na parang after that po, I just felt na I could have done something when he was still alive. And wala na po, he's not around anymore.
In the same way, I think that he's just up there, I mean, listening. Siguro ganun din ang kanyang sinasabi, he should have reached out more, di ba? But that's past. And what is important is you have forgiven.
Opo. Yeah,
if he's listening right now, what would you tell dad?
Na I love him so much, and regardless of anything that happened in the past, po, na he's still my dad, and I'm proud to be his son. Po.
Right. Lolo and Lola. And mom.
For the 3 people po who molded me to who I am today, I'd like to say thank you so much po talaga. Kasi from day one po, there wasn't a single day po that they haven't supported me with what I wanted to do in life and with what I wanted to achieve. And because of how they believed in me po, I got to where I am today.
Yeah.
And
moving on to better places.
Opo. More opportunities and, you know, to reach my goals po. And sobrang blessed ako niyan, well, for that po. And I love them so much, really po. So thank you so much to Mom C, Dad C, and my mom.
Your story, Miss C.
Ako naman po, I grew up in a broken family. My family na po yung dad ko, my family na din yung mom ko. So, yun nga po, I grew up with my grandmother. Siya po yung tumayong parent ko po. Kasi hindi ko po sila palaging nakakasama. Siya po yung kasama ko po sa bahay. So, lahat po ng mga flaws ko, imperfections, siya po nakakita. And then, my grandmother po sobrang strict niya. Before, hindi ko po yun naiintindihan. Magkagalit po ako. Bakit hindi mo ako pinapagayagan ganito, ganyan? But then, right now po, looking back, I'm very, very grateful. Kasi po, ganun niya po ako pinalaki. Kasi kung hindi, hindi po ako ganito ngayon. And I'm very happy with who I am today. And that's all thanks to my grandmother.
How is your relationship with mom and dad?
Honestly po, growing up, sa mom ko lang po ako close. Sa dad ko po, para nafe-feel ko na may wall between us kasi nga we don't always get to talk with each other. Hindi kami nakakapag-communicate. So I don't know how he feels towards me. But then days before my 16th birthday, kinausap niya po ako. And then there, parang doon niya po pinakita sa akin kung gaano niya ako kamahal. Sinabi niya na kung nasasaktan daw ako, mas masakit daw po sa part niya. Kung mahal ko daw po siya, mas mahal niya daw po ako. And then, doon ko po na-feel na, oh, I really have a father pala. And mahal ako ng papa ko. So yun po. Okay na okay po kami ngayon.
Mom, of course, is always there.
Yes.
She's
there.
Mom is there.
Very supportive.
And you guys continue to make your moms and lolas and lolos proud.
Thank diba? You.
Ano yung pinaka-importanteng leksyon na inyong natutunan sa inyong mga magulang? From your grandparents, ikaw, Gian.
Probably po, the one thing that my lola and lola always said to me was, there's nothing that can stop you from achieving what you want to achieve. And always fight for that po.
Okay. At always remember that.
Opo. I always bring it around with me po, wherever I go.
Miss ikaw.
Sa akin naman po, yung pinakamalaga natutunan ko ay, no matter what your family setup is, no matter kaano ka messy yung setup ng family nyo, it's impossible for your parents not to love you talaga.
Yeah.
Kasi once na nakanila, mahal ka talaga nila. That's it. No matter how you feel towards it, mahal ka nila.
And you also have the power to love your parents.
Yes, po.
Nobody can stop you from loving Lolo and your parents. Okay, here we go. Gian. I have it from sources. I must admit that I didn't see it live as it was being shown. But you made a confession in the camp that you have, sandali po, that you have feelings for Missy.
Okay.
Was an I love you mentioned?
No.
There was no mention of I love you. Okay. So right now, right here, do you have feelings for Missy?
I do.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't hear. So, yes or no?
Yes, po.
Okay.
Missy, what do you want to say?
Thank you for like joke. Like sa nafe-feel niyo po.
Yeah.
Minos naman po siguro na kung ano po yung stand ko tungkol dito. But then, I wanna say thank you because dun po sa camp, you know, kasama kami palagi 24/7, then we see each other's imperfections. But despite that, he admired me in that way. So thank you so much. And then, just like what I told him, there's really no need for us to rush things talaga. And it will come in the right time when our hearts are ready to carry it.
That's right.
So, yun po.
You're just 17. You're turning 18 March. You're turning 18 January. So, there's a lot of time.
Mm-mm.
Okay. Pero ang tanong, Missy, oo o hindi, may pag-asa ba? Oo o hindi, may pag-asa ba?
Oo po.
Oh,
nangangayot!
You know, I'm such a fan of Miss Wanao.
Thank you.
Wait, you know, Ali was on the show, okay? Binuhat buhat pa ako ni Ali. Aray ko po tuloy ako.
Nakita mo na video.
Okay. He's a nice guy, but he also confessed. I mean, to be very exact, yung quote ni Ali was, "Yes, there was an instance. There was an instance that he was attracted to you."
Hindi ko po talaga napansin. Hindi mo napansin? Nakabay, I had no idea talaga.
How do you react now that I said it, Gia?
I mean po, nakilala naman po ko si Ali and I know how he feels, how he really feels talaga po. And if he admires Missy,
that's okay, di ba?
Yeah, it's okay naman po. Kasi I know naman how Ali really feels about his girlfriend outside.
Yes, he also talked about having a girlfriend. Mm-mm. Okay, pero ang saya, no? Okay, just to close this interview, before we play the game, because this is your first interview here on TWBA, mm-hmm. What do you promise each other?
Okay,
let's start with Gian. As friends, what do you promise each other? You know, guys, that you're getting into a business that's exciting, mm-hmm. that's unpredictable, that's, you know, that can change lives. We don't know what's going to happen. But right now, what do you want to tell each other? What do you promise each other?
Pressure.
Probably no matter where life takes you or no matter what life puts up to you, you always have someone behind you other than the people, other than your fans, other than your mom, other than your family. I'm right here behind you and I'm always here. I'll be one of your biggest supporters.
Oh, thank you so much.
Okay. Samantala, ikaw, Missy?
Knowing show business is not an easy thing to get into. So, I promise you, not just like what you said, I'll always be here for you and I will constantly remind you about the people who love you talaga. So you won't lose yourself in the process.
And we will be with you in this journey.
Oh, thank you so much.
We will be with you. I remember the very first interviews of many people. Mark, do you guys, Gracielle, remember all the interviews of the EJ Falcons, of the PBB graduates, of the Kim Chus, of Robbie Domingo, etc. These are all big names now, and we're very happy for them. And this is going to be a very important moment, dahil we know that some things good are going to happen to both of you.
Thank you so much.
Okay, we're not done yet because we're going to play a game. How do we play our? What do we call our game? It's our what?
Kilig game. Wow.
Kilig game. Okay. Halimbawa lamang, tayo gumagawa ng isang teleserye at kayo'y hihingan ng direktor o paggagawin ng direktor ng ilang mga eksena, paano nyo gagawin ito? Let's stand. Missy.
Kinakaban ka.
Okay. Ang una ay... teleserye ito, ha? Ano bang title natin? Miswa.
Miswa.
Ganito na lang. Yan ang title natin. Miswa sa TWBA. Okay? Yun, the teleserye. Unang beses na kayong nagkita, kunyari na-attract kayo sa isa't isa. So, titigan in 5 seconds. Okay? Walang preparasyon. In 5, 4, 2, 1. This is your camera. Action! Malagkit si Gian tumingin. Malagkit si Gian tumingin. Napansin ko lang. Okay. Bahagi pa rin dito ng palabas. Isang eksena. Nasa sinihan kayo. At malamig. Si Missy Gian, paano mo siya aakbayan? Paano mo tatanggalin yung lamig? Eksena lamang ito sa teleserye. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, action!
Okay.
Alam mo, totoo na nga talaga ito. Sunod na eksena. Ihahatid mo si Missy pauwi. Dali lang, ha? Ihahatid mo si Missy pauwi. Galing kayo manood ng sine. Kailangan mag-holding hands. How will you do it? In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Action! Napapansin niyo ba, kahit holding hands lang, talaga nagtititigan sila. Okay, here we go.
Okay.
Here we go. Bahagi pa rin po ito ng teleseryeng Miswa. Sing a sweet song together na parang love team na talaga. Okay? You have to...
Pwede po, if international song po.
I'm sorry, whatever. I mean, any song that you can sing together. Okay. All right.
Hindi mo ako magaling gumanda.
Dito ka, dito ka.
So, bakit?
Saan dito yung wiki?
Okay. Like the dimple on the corner of the smile that you wear. Like you more the world may know, but don't be scared. So I'm falling deeper, baby, be prepared. Like your shirt, I like your fingers, like the way that you smell. Favorite jacket, just so I could always be me. More than that, the day it's hard to wear. Na-na-na-na-na-na, wait and see. Love you every minute, every second. Love you everywhere in every moment. Always and forever, I can let you go. Baby, you're the one. Love you till the last of snow disappears. Love you till the rainy days become clear. But I'm not gonna love you, lady.
Galing. Okay, can I have the... How do you call this?
Ukulele po.
Ukulele. Okay. Ngayon naman ay, sa isang eksena sa teleserye, magko-confess po si Gia ng kanyang feelings kay Missy. At sasabihin niyang, Missy, I love you. How will you do it? Dito tayo sa eksena.
Balik tayo sa play.
Okay. No. So, oh, kunyari, magtatagpo kayo. Enter frame tayo. There. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Action!
Okay.
Solid.
Missy.
I love you.
Wait, they got away too. Okay, sorry.
No, that's okay. That's okay. Pagkatapos, end na ba ito? End na to. So finally, ha? I'm sorry. Ah, oo nga pala. Sorry. Sorry, Direk. Dali. I'm sorry, Direk. Kailangan daw may reply sa eksena si Missy. Okay. So, manggagaling ka dito.
Okay po.
Tapos, magtatagpo kayo sa isang lugar. Tapos, pagkatapos ang I love you, may response. You're just acting. Teleserye ito. Miswa, the teleserye. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Action! Stay there. Sandali lang. Diretso na raw. Ang final shot ay embrace. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Action! Tama na. Thank you very much. Salamat.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Missy, for being... such good sports. So thank you. Maraming salamat.
Thank you so much. It's so exciting, no?
I mean, the infinite possibilities. Hindi natin alam, but I know they're good.
Thank you so much. Really, congratulations.
Once again, pasalamatan niyo ang inyong mga supporters at ang mga susuporta pa sa lahat ng inyong gagawin. Go ahead.
Ako?
You go ahead first.
Okay, so, saan po ako
dito? Dito.
Okay, so to everyone who's supporting us individually and yung GLC and as a pair, thank you so much, guys. Palagi niyo sinasabi sa amin na, you guys inspire us every day. You give us positive vibes, but honestly, you guys inspire us more talaga. And we're so thankful to have been blessed with each of your lives. And I pray na you guys won't, hindi po kayo magsasawang supportahan kami kasi we will also not let you down, guys. We love you so much. God bless you.
Exactly. Ikaw, Gia, may nadagdag ka ba?
We're so, I feel so blessed, and I bet we feel so blessed po na we have all those supporters and all those people who look up to us po. But as what Missy said po, they say that we inspire them so much, but I would beg to differ na that they inspire us more po. And they help mold us to become the people who we are po. And we feel so blessed po that we have you guys. And thank you guys for supporting us, and I hope you guys continue to support us po.
Wow.
Missy and me and Jian Si.
Yes.
Jian Si, maraming salamat.
Thank you so
much.
Of course, I'm proud to be Filipino, but I love Cebu and I love Cebuanos and Cebuanas. There's something about Cebu, no?
Yes.
And of course, San Carlos University, I was telling you earlier, guys, that I am an honorary member of the Tingog Party list. No. I'm an honorary member of the Tingog Party of the San Carlos University. So, maraming salamat.
Thank you so much, po.
And I will be seeing you again and again and again.
Thank you so much, too, boy.
Thank you. Voice of La Carmela de Boracay, maraming salamat. Xavier Marzan and Joseph Ryan called True Money. And Move On Clothing, maraming salamat sa lahat ng inyong tulong sa amin sa Make Your Nanay Proud Foundation. Live and love in abundance and always make Your Nanay Proud. Be kind. Abundance. Good night.
Thank you.
Good night.